and see what we can do. I have the 18th pick. It'd be awesome to get two first rounds, but
So you'll get up at 3 again tomorrow?
I'm not sure. Probably either.
I think they send somebody home.
Yes, which probably will happen. I don't know yet, but it will be before, probably 4 o'clock, or right at 4,
right at
somewhere in between.
I'm going to the mail.
Okay. You getting supper too, or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, I see now. I need the 2026. Oh, here we go. Oh, well, not really what I want. Well, I mean, I could go ahead and have a first round for the following year, for the next 2 years. I mean, that would be great. Wow. Ravens are offering me the almost... No, this year's picks. Not gonna happen. Alright, so... So, 49ers and the, alright, so they're offering me 2 first rounds, a 5th, and a 7th. Alright, 49ers, what are you offering me? 2 first, 3rd, alright, 49ers. Didn't I have more than one first? Oh, this is the 23rd pick. Alright, somebody better offer me the 20. There we go. Alright, look at more options. Wow. That's a good deal. I'm sorry, I'm just rolling through them. That's this year, I don't want this year's. If I want this year's, I would be doing it just to get players. Thank you for later on draft picks, but I want something else. So, the Vikings. Oh, that's hilarious. Watching Smallville, season 4, episode 6, where, if you hadn't watched it, I'm gonna spoil it anyway, where, Lionel Luthor, which is Lex Luthor's dad, was trying to swap bodies with, Lex so he could get out of jail, and Clark, he had some type of, like, an object where they could swap bodies, and Clark accidentally touches him, and so Clark is in, in Lionel Luthor's body, and Lionel Luthor is in, in Clark, and the guy that was trying to help him do research, he says, Lionel Luthor? He says, nope, I'm the Easter Bunny. What do you think? I'm sorry, that's just too funny. And I am a big fan of Smallville. If you have not seen Smallville, it's on Hulu, and it's... The bad thing about it is, it's from this kind of like the CW, which is, or back then it was the WB, and they love playing the same storyline over and over and over again. That, you know, that he's in love with Lana. There we go. I was gonna say it's in my mind. I can see her name. I can see the actress. Just can't think of her name. Lana. How they have that in, like, on and off again relationship. Yeah, that. So, 2 second rounds. 1/3. Oh, well, not really. I mean, it would be awesome to have two second rounds in the same draft. Offer 3rd and 4th. I'll take the Bengals. Alright, so let's see what I got. Well, I mean, not where I want to go. This is where I want to go. Alright, no, I'm just going the right way. Alright, NFL, overall, don't need a quarterback. I mean, I really do miss having a 99 overall running back. But, I'm just going to be happy and content. I got some decent receivers. Tight end, I'm in between happy with for right now. Unless the space retires. If I do try to trade for him, I'll probably put him at left tackle. I mean, right tackle, I'm sorry. I need to go after somebody to see. He'll retire, so I have to go after him. But I will say this. Let's say I do trade for him. If he's injured a whole lot, whatever, I'm going after him. Because, I mean, I'm not going to waste my time on someone getting hurt, can't stay healthy. And we got a... dang, we got a... There's a lot of 99 overall defensive ends. Even though I like him at a middle linebacker. I mean, not middle linebacker, left linebacker. Alright, alright, cool. So, I'm gonna save that. So, I don't know what else to offer them. Because I'm trying to... What if I offer them this? Nah, I'm gonna keep that. I know that's not gonna work. Come on. Oh my gosh. Alright, that's fine. Alright, that's all I wanted to know to see. So I got 4 first rounds. And we hadn't even made it to the second round yet. So depending on the second round, see what we get. Alright, started the second round up. Oh, we already been, no? See what I can get. I don't want a 2 years ahead. I want a and I know I had a chance to get 2 second round picks. Well, not 2, but just 2 second rounds for 1. I mean, the next year and the Wow, they're all offering you. That's a lot of picks, but still. If they were for next year, I would get that. I don't want to help out the Steelers. Yes, I'm a little upset what happened last night, but I'll get over it. I just don't understand why the fans are making a big deal about like I said, 49ers, if you would offer me, just like with the Cowboys, that's what I'm taking. So, I don't understand why fans are making a big deal about this. They're making a big deal that the they're making a big deal about the Ravens loss. That could have been their 25th game in preseason. Yes, I get that. But here's the thing. The Commanders played half their starters. Yes, I know I was doing this, but when I got done, I was watching. It was right before halftime. Their starters were still on the dang field. So, with that being said, they played against a bunch of practice squad people that are trying to make the squad. So here's the thing. If y'all fans want to complain about that, go ahead. But here's the thing. When it comes to the real season, I'm going to be honest with you. If the Commanders barely beat third or fourth string people or practice squad people, they're going to have a long year. That's all I'm going to say. No, I don't. That's why I'm so kind of mad about people like making such a big deal about it. I mean, we hadn't lost in preseason in a while. But you know what? But yeah, I'll be over in a while, so. And it's just a preseason game, so it don't really even count. So. It might count to other people. But. That's this year's. See if I can get one more second round for next year, and then see if I can stock up for the next year. I mean, in 2 years. Let's see. Didn't somebody offer me a whole lot more? Or is it the same amount? Yeah, it's the Steelers, but it's all next in 2 years. And the same thing with the Commanders. So, I may go with the Bengals. I don't want to help them out, but whatever. Oh! So I can't have any more picks for next year. Okay. Alright. Well, let's see. Alright, let's try this then. He's right in. And he plays for the Cowboys, which I call them Cowgirls. Trade for. Let's see here. You can have this pick. That pick. That pick. Good grief. That pick. That pick. Alright. Let's try it and see now. Still no. Okay. Alright. Nope. Not what I want. Oh, I have to be on Dallas. Yeah. Okay. Well, I tried. Maybe let's try. Oops. I'm gonna quarterback. Pass the NFL. He's 31. Like I said, I want to put him back at right tackle. Might as well. Alright. I'm willing to offer you this pick. So excuse me. All right, let's see what happens. Boom. All right, cool. Let's see what we got at left tackle, even though I just passed that. He's 89. The dude's a Charlotte native, and I don't even know if I want to trade him now. I might keep him because, you know what, that'll probably be a smart idea. Keep him, just in case. Tunsil retires. I can't even pronounce his name. Laramie, that's all I'm just going to call him. In case Laramie retires. And let's see. He's close to a 90, so I may be alright with left guard. No, he is 33, and he's a high overall. Well, you know what, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to save him for a rainy day. Let's see, I may not be able to get much. I ain't going to trade all my picks away, so... that's probably not gonna work. So I got three second rounds. Yeah, I got a good feeling. I'm gonna keep that third. Do I have any for keeping two? Nope. Alright, so I can't trade for nobody else. Alright. Sweet. Now all I gotta do, I might get some for next year since I traded some picks away. Let's say third. Mixture. Alright, let's do that one. I crushed one by accident. Alright, so I need mainly 27 draft picks. All right, man, to go with the Jets. I'll be right back.
Great day to be alive, and though the sun's still shining when I close my eyes, it's a hard time that you can do it, bud.
I'm sorry, but
come here. Come here, Will.
No. Alright. There we go. Alright, now I feel this. Okay, we're in the sixth round. I couldn't remember where we were, so. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. You all right? Spawn. All right. I hear you. I'm tired too. All right, Mr. Irrelevant. Bunch of trade offers. A fourth, a seventh, and a wide receiver. Just a middle linebacker. A fourth, a fifth. Wide receiver. I don't need no wide receiver. I don't need a middle linebacker. Dang, y'all are willing to offer me one of your best receivers in a 7th round draft pick. Wow. That 7th round draft pick ain't worth it, though. I'll say that. Rodrigo, nothing. Well, I mean, I would take him, but like I said, a 7th round, no. 2-7. The wide receiver from TCU, a 4th round and a 7th round. Like I said, I just don't. Kind of funny how they're offering me the same thing. Oh, it's like 10. No. Right here. I didn't get a chance to tell you goodbye this morning. You took off without me.
Nope.
Right here. fifth and a sixth and a seventh. And besides, I gotta get rid of some of these draft picks for the 2027. Oh, I don't know why I keep. Dolphins, Tyree Hill, where am I? Alright, yep, that's about the end. Bum 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 bum. Closer to that. But true. But every day is that, really. If you really honestly think about it. Crappy birthday. And that kid was racing right. I don't need no running back. I don't need no receiver. Oh wow, Brandon Cooks to the Indianapolis Colts. What does that franchise remind you of? But that is coming soon. Now, Brandon Cooks with the Colts, I don't know. Alright, in this here, I'm gonna do training camp.